dear student, we are explaining about the next part of dental and cosmetic preparation. Already we have explained about the what do you mean by cosmetic, what is the function of cosmetic, what is the classification of cosmetic, and mainly the classification of cosmetics deal with the according to their uses, according to their function, and according to their physical nature. Now we have started about the first important classification of cosmetic, that is facial cosmetic. Whenever we are knowing that everyone so as to appear beautiful, attractive, handsome, whatever it may be, applying the different types of cosmetics. So it is started with the application to the face. So here the facial cosmetic consists of use for the topical purpose, facial purpose, that is for cleansing, refreshing and nourishing effects. Various types of facial cosmetic, for example, face powder, compact face powder, rouges, cold cream, cleansing cream, vanishing cream, moisturizing cream, foundation cream, eye makeup preparation, eyeshadow preparation, eyebrow pencils, mascara, lipstick, bleaches. Not only for ladies but for the gents, the mainly cosmetic, shaving media, leather shaving cream, brushless shaving cream, after shave lotion, as well as shaving soap, shaving six number of different cosmetics which are applied to the face. Now we are dealing with the explanation of first important, that is face powders. Everyone knows face powder. Why do you use, why it is applicable, what it contains, what is its formulation? Do you know? Okay, we have started to explain what is the face powder, what it contains and what is its use. Face powder is a cosmetic preparation meant for improvement of overall attractiveness of the face. It is applied on the face by means of a powder puff and provides usual covering to the skin and imparts smooth finish. What is it? That is, face powder is a cosmetic preparation applied for improvement of overall attractiveness of the face. It is applied on the face by means of a powder puff, or it is used impart smooth finishing, so as to provide the smooth finishing. What it contains? It contains talcum powder, kaolin, magnesium carbonate, zinc oxide, titanium oxide, starch, color, perfume, etc. First face powder, that is light type face powder, used for dry skin, and large quantity of talc here itself utilized. Second, that is medium type of face powder, used for normal or oily skin, lesser quantity of talc with zinc oxide. Third type, heavy type of face powder, that is used for very oily skin. It contains lesser quantity of talc and higher quantities of zinc oxide, so as to avoid the oil from the skin. Generally zinc oxide is utilized. Means generally the face powder is of three types, that is light type of face powder where large quantity of talc, medium type of face powder where medium quantity of talc with zinc oxide, while the heavy type of face powder where the higher quantity of zinc oxide is utilized. Do you know the very simple method of preparation as we are preparing in practical also? That is general method of preparation of face powder. All the solid ingredients are powder and passed through the sieve number 120 so as to achieve a very fine nature of powder, so that it is easily applied to the, easily and uniformly applied to the face. Mix the thoroughly, mix all ingredients thoroughly. Incorporate the required quantities of perfume, pack in a powder box with the suitable instruction. For example, formula of face powder consists of talcum powder 75 gram, kaolin 5 gram, precipitated chalk 5 gram, zinc oxide 10 gram, zinc stearate 5 gram, and perfumes and color. That is about the face powder. Now second type of face powder, that is compact face powder. What do you mean by compact? It is a dry powder which is compressed to form a cake and applied with the help of powder puff. What is it? Compact face powder is a dry powder which is compressed so as to get a specific shape, and that is compressed to form a cake, and it is applied with the help of powder puff. In that, suitable binding agent are added to the face powder to bind the particles so that the cake form will not break after compression or during use. Why you are observing that? It's like a cake. You are observing compact face powder which is applied in a suitable flat oval shape or round container, which is associated, all particles are compact. All particles of the powder are bind together with the help of suitable binding agent so that it will not break after or during the use. How it is prepared? That is general method of preparation of compact face powder. That is all the solid ingredients of powder and pass them through sieve number 120. Mix them thoroughly and add required quantity of binder solution and perfume. Mix thoroughly to get wet mass and compress the mass and dry to form a cake and transfer it into a suitable container. What is it? It is same as that of simple face powder. Generally, that is solidify the ingredient, treat it out with ingredient solid face powder, pass through sieve number 120, and another step, that after mixing them, passing them thoroughly, add the quantity of binding solution and perfume, mix thoroughly to get wet mass and compress the mass and dry to form a cake, and then transfer it into a suitable container. Formula for compact powder, that is talcum powder 50 gram, titanium dioxide 5 gram, kaolin 15 gram, zinc oxide 10 gram, calcium carbonate 15 gram, starch 5 gram, binder solution 5 ml, perfume quantity sufficient. And then how you will bind? Preparation of binder solution: gum tragacanth 2 gram, glucose 5 gram, water 93 ml, as well as preservatives. Mix these all ingredient and prepare binding solution, and then add this binder solution as it is required. What is binder solution contain? Binder solution consists of gum tragacanth 5 gram, glucose 5 gram, and water 93 ml. And what about preservatives and all perfume and all other? Next, that is the next form of compact powder is rouges. Do you know about the rouge? Yes, rouges are applied to the cheek for enhancing the face beauty. It imports rosy freshness, also add the beauty. Why it is applied? It is gives rosy appearances to cheek, as well as it is used or it is modified so as to increase attractiveness or beauty here itself. Rouges are available in solid, liquid and cream form. Color of rouge are vary from pink to red or to reddish brown. The shade of rouge depend upon the type and quantity of color mixed with it. The dry compact rouge is applied with the help of powder puff. Again, the dry compact rouge is applied with the help of powder puff. What is the preparation of dry rouge? That is talcum powder 80 gram, zinc oxide 5 gram, zinc stearate 5 gram, rice starch 10 gram, perfume and color quantity sufficient. All powder mix and incorporated with perfume and color. The molded mass is pressed to expel the air from the powder. After compact, they dried at specific temperature to avoid dry mist and undesirable top cost. Okay. Now we are to order the next preparation, that is cold cream, which is oil in water type of emulsion. Oil in water type of emulsion. Various types of cold creams are available in market. Cold creams of Nivea, cold creams of Pond, simple creams of Ayurvedic patient. Various types of cold creams are available in market. What do you mean by cold cream? That is oil in water emulsion, which is applied to the skin. A cooling effect is produced due to the slow evaporation of water present in the emulsion. What is it? Cold. Why it is called as cold cream? Because it gives cooling sensation. How cooling effect is produced? Due to the slow evaporation of water present in the emulsion. These are generally prepared by emulsification of oil and water. In olden days, animal fat and vegetable oils was used. But vegetable oils have rancid tendency, so that they replaced by mineral oil. What will happen in olden days? Various types of animal utilization of in olden days various types of animal oils are utilized, so that, but generally these oils or these animal oil causes rancidity problem, and so that instead of animal oil, generally various mineral oils are utilized in cases of preparation of various cold cream. Now the general method of preparation of cold cream, that is beeswax 5 gram, liquid paraffin 45 gram, whites of paraffin 10 gram, hard paraffin 7 gram, borax, which is used as antibacterial, 0.2 gram, water 32.8 ml, perfume and preservative quantity sufficient. Melt the wax, whites of paraffin, hard paraffin on a water bath. What you have to do? Weigh accurately all the ingredients, melt the beeswax first, then add white soft paraffin, then hard paraffin on a water bath in a porcelain dish. Add liquid paraffin and heat mixture to 70 degrees Celsius. Dissolve the borax in water at 75 degrees Celsius and then add it to melted fats with continuous stirring. Cool with stirring to 40 degrees Celsius, then add the required quantity of preservatives and perfume, allow to cool, then transfer it container, label and submit. That is about the cold cream. What is the formula of cold cream? That is beeswax 5 gram, liquid paraffin 45 gram, white soft paraffin 10 gram, hard paraffin 7 gram, borax 0.2 gram, water and all these perfume. Okay. Now I told us the next cream which is applied to the face, that is cleansing cream. The word itself utilized, it is used for cleansing the face. Various types of cleansing creams are available in market. That is cleansing cream of Nivea, cleansing cream of Borax, cleansing cream of Boromine. All these Lakme and all these different types of cleansing creams are available in market. So cleansing cream removes facial makeup and keeps skin healthy by removing grime, sebum and other secretions, as well as remove dead cells. These are basically cold cream containing detergent action. Basically what is it? It is oil in water type of emulsion which is having detergent action, means which is used by removing grime, sebum and various cream secretion and other secretion, that is dead cell, all other. In case of oil in water type of cleansing cream, twins, that is detergent surfactants, are used along with the detergent to remove dirt. Pepsin is added to make the facial skin smooth. Pepsin, that is enzyme, which is also added in a case of cleansing cream, so as to give the smoothness to the facial skin. Various types of cleansing cream are available in market. First, liquefying cleansing cream. Second, emulsified cleansing cream, oil in water type. And emulsified cleansing cream, water in oil type of preparation. What is liquefying cleansing cream? In that contains simple mixture of mineral oil or synthetic fatty material. What does it consist? It consists of simple mixture of mineral oil and synthetic fatty material. What does it contain? Isopropyl maltose 25 gram, liquid paraffin 25 gram, white soft paraffin 30 gram and paraffin wax 20 gram. What is its formula? Isopropyl myristate, liquid paraffin, white soft paraffin and paraffin wax. All these are mineral source ingredients. Melt and mix all the ingredients at 65 degrees Celsius. Cool with stirring and after solidifying, transfer it into a suitable container. Second, emulsified cream of oil in water type of emulsion. That is beeswax 12 gram, liquid paraffin 53 gram, bentonite 0.7 gram, borax 0.7 gram, water 33.2 ml, isopropyl alcohol 0.4 ml. Method: triturate bentonite, isopropyl alcohol and liquid paraffin. Heat beeswax at 75 degrees Celsius and dissolve borax with water at 75 degrees Celsius. And slowly mix with oil paste with stirring until temperature comes down at 40 to 45 degrees centigrade. And then transfer into final container. Third type, that is emulsified cream of oil in water. Water in oil type of emulsion. That is formula: liquid paraffin 50 gram, paraffin wax 5 gram, bentonite 0.7 gram, water 43.9 ml and isopropyl alcohol 0.4 ml. Again the same, triturate bentonite and isopropyl alcohol. Some part of liquid paraffin is added to bentonite and paraffin wax and remaining part of liquid paraffin heated at 75 degrees Celsius, then form gel. Heat the water to 70 degrees Celsius. Mix slowly with oil phase with stirring until the cream is obtained. Then transfer into a suitable container, label and submit. That is about the explanation related with the emulsified cream of water in oil time. That is next is the vanishing cream. Vanishing means that is to be disappear. Whenever this cream is applied, it is easily get disappear. So it is known as a vanishing cream. These are oil in water type of emulsion which when applied to the skin leave an almost invisible layer on it. Hence this is called as a vanishing cream. Invisible, you are not able to see that cream or applied or not, but it's working. That is invisible layer it forms on the surface of face. The main ingredient is used is stearic acid, which gives pearly white shining appearances to the cream. Generally, this cream can be quickly washed off because it is oil and water type of emulsion. Easily removed because water is a solubility having in all phases. In that oil phase which melts at above body temperature, so it provides an uninvisible and non-greasy layer and produces very attractive appearances. For example, stearic acid 18 gram, glycerin 3 gram, lanolin 2 gram, triethylamine 1 gram, preservatives 1 gram and perfume and quantity sufficient. Melt stearic acid and lanolin, mix them, then mix water and glycerin and triethylamine and warm to the same temperature as that of the melted as the stearic acid and lanolin. Mix to the continuous stirring, add perfume and preservatives. Mix them thoroughly in order to obtain a uniform product. That is foundation cream. These are applied to face after cleansing to provide a smooth emollient base for facial makeup. Act as skin protective and prevent damage caused by sun or wind. Mostly available in oil in water type and water in oil type or for dry skin. In foundation cream contains that is fatty material, stearic acid, glycerin, surfactant, preservatives and perfume. Fatty materials like beeswax, canova wax, lanolin, they act as an emollient. That is formula, that is stearic acid 18 ग्राम पोटेशियम हाइड्रोक्साइड 0.52 ग्राम सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड 0.18 ग्राम सिटाइल अल्कोहल 0.50 ml ग्लिसरीन 18 ml वाटर 62 ml एज वेल एज प्रिजर्वेटिव एंड परफ्यूम अकॉर्डिंग टू द क्वांटिटी सफिशियंट मिक्स स्टेरिक एसिड एंड सिटाइल अल्कोहल एंड हीट एट 75 डिग्री सेल्सियस टिल homogeneous mass is produced. Dissolve potassium and sodium hydroxide in water and add glycerin. Heat the mixture at 75 degrees Celsius. Then add this mixture to stearic acid solution and stir until temperature falls at 40 degrees Celsius. Then add perfume and allow to stand. Then transfer it in a suitable container. So dear student, today we are observing the various cosmetics preparation which is applied for the face. Generally started with the face powder, again compact face powder, as well as the explanation of rouges, as well as the dry rouges, their classification, cold cream, as well as cleansing cream, foundation cream, already vanishing cream we are already observed. The next lecture we will proceed for the explanation of moisturizing cream and then that is last point of the facial application, that is moisturizing cream. So we are completing this moisturizing cream and next time we will proceed for the preparation of eye makeup. Generally moisturizing cream, these are designated to be left on skin for several hours. These creams are applied at night. The layer of cream prevent rate of transepidermal water loss, thus having moisturizing effect. It keep the skin surface smooth by its lubrication action. This cream contains mineral oil, vegetable oil, lipophilic substances, humectant, for example glycerin, sorbitol, propylene glycol and water here itself. So that the skin prevents, that is transepidermal water loss should be prevented and skin remains moist and soft here itself. That is all about the face on the cosmetic. Now our next important face cosmetic, that is the eye makeup. Next time we will proceed for the preparation of eye makeup, that is eyeshadow, eyebrow pencil and mascara. Okay student, take care and study hard. All the best for your future. Okay, and thank you.